are doing a challenge, and our challenge is the No Thumbs Challenge. Thumbs to your hand, so you can't use your. This is not for young children, especially. So,
okay.
First things first. We wrote down a list of things to do. All right, I'm gonna pick.
Well, because we only have one pen, so.
Okay.
Wait, we have to go at the same time because you get a point if you finish first.
Oh. Okay.
So we're gonna write our name down, yes. And that's the first one.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Full name?
No, you're just first. Oh wait, that's not fair. Your name is short. Okay, yeah, full name. Done. I'll put my color. That means that I won. Yep. Oh, that wasn't really. Oh, I didn't know you were gonna write Rob. Write Robert. I was like, oh my gosh, mine has so many more letters than you. I thought you were going to put Rob. Now we have to make a paper airplane.
Wait, I have
cards. That's supposed to be number 7, so that's very confusing me. Oh, this is not good. Wait, how about type of airplane? Do they make different ones in Italy? Because that's not fair.
Yes, they're making an Italian airplane.
You have to make a perfect origami airplane. It can be... Oh. And I just... Oh. Oh, it did make it the same. Wait, it has to fly?
Yeah.
Oh, mine flew out!
Mine out. See, mine flies. Oh, there it goes. Hello.
All right.
Okay.
So, who won that? You won that one.
Yeah.
Next, we have to open a fizzy water. And drink it. Not all of it.
No, just drink it. Yeah. All right, ready?
Yeah. Sips, that copes. Oh, that burns.
Fine. Can you do it with one hand?
How are you doing that with one hand?
Because I'm skilled.
Oh, wait.
Not like this. Look, it's not that difficult. Oh my gosh, that's gonna fall. I didn't know it.
Like that? Oh.
If you were to lose your thumbs, you would not
if
do
I were
well.
To lose both of my thumbs and only have one hand left, I would fail at everything.
Oh, I got
I can still scratch my back though. Your nose.
Open a high chair.
Oh wait, who won that one? You won that one, right? Open a fizzy water. Oh, so you have 2 points. Okay, next, open a high chew.
No teeth.
High chew!
Oh my god, this is gonna be hard.
No, oh yeah, you can't. We said you can't use teeth.
No, you can't use your thumb. You want to.
I know.
Oh, I don't think.
Oh gosh, I don't know if we can do this.
Oh, I'm Blake's.
Oh, that's a good idea.
No, no.
It doesn't work.
No, these are well packaged.
No.
Oh my gosh, these are incredibly well packaged.
Oh my gosh. Lucy, help me! She doesn't have any thumbs. She can help me, right? Oh my gosh, you really can't use teeth? I don't know if this is possible.
No, I don't think. I'm gonna go ahead and say this is automatic. We both failed this one.
Yeah. No, I can't.
I don't have
I
enough
don't think
strength.
Yeah. Okay, you can use your teeth then.
Well, use my teeth.
Dude, that's hard. Ah! Oh my gosh, I can't get out of my teeth! I got it!
No! You can't do that!
Oh, that works!
Oh my god, you're gonna...
No!
Okay. You're done. Ding, ding.
No.
Oh, God.
I can still do it.
There's drool everywhere.
This isn't going to be on the internet, right?
I didn't mind. Just... Jasmine, get away.
Okay.
Okay, you're done.
Pull it.
Ew. Oh, just stop. You're done.
Okay.
Gross.
I think I failed that one.
Yes.
We have to button a shirt. Here's your shirt.
Oh my gosh.
Here's my shirt.
Okay.
Oh, you have to put it on and button it? Wait, mine's already pre-buttoned. Hold on.
Ah, you should have thought about that before!
I know! What the heck? Oh, okay, it's only one button. Good. This isn't fair. You don't have any hair.
Hey, I'm missing a button.
I win.
Wait, how many buttons are I'm missing two buttons off the shirt? What happened?
Sure.
Fine, you only have to do four buttons.
How are you doing it?
Secret. And you have to do your cuffs.
What? No.
That's hard.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, this one's like, this is impossible.
I can't.
Oh, no, my thumb. Get back in
oh
there.
Oh no, I just button the one button I just did. Okay, I failed at this one too. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, the Choco Treasures.
Oh yes, where are they? Okay, now the catch about the Choco Treasures, okay, is that you cannot rip the packaging.
Yeah, the foil.
Yeah.
Part.
3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah, you didn't even read.
Best you can in our
room. Yeah. Oh. Do you have to eat off the chocolate? I just... Ah! You do not. That's not fair because you... Huh? Mm-hmm. Oh.
Oh, wait, did I cheat? Because I used my teeth for the chocolate.
I ate a little bit, but I didn't think that was terrible.
Okay. Mm. Oh no!
I got a puzzle.
You beat me.
Did I have to put it together?
I don't know, it depends on what I got. I got a puzzle too! Yes. Yes, that means that we both have to build it. How are we gonna open this? No, I quit. I win. At default.
Why do they have to make it so difficult? What if I was like 3 years old?
You need an adult.
Okay, now I don't even know how these pieces are supposed to go. Oh, I see.
No.
There? 3 hours later. Lucy, you can't help her or him. I mean,
hey.
I still win. Look how cute they are. Hey, me, 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 me. Oh. 2. I think you won overall. You won.
Yeah.
You won point-wise.
Oh. Yeah.
No, it's Pi Day.
Yeah. Happy Pi Day, y'all. And we are celebrating Pi Day with Gino's East Deep Dish Pizza.
Oh my gosh, I would have never been able to do this without my thumb.
I did it. Go back up there. Go up there. Lucy just jumped on the couch all by herself, which is like a really far jump for such a little baby. Good job, Lucy. I'm so proud of you. So you have a little pillow, so she can jump on that when she gets down from the couch. But she's never jumped on the couch by herself. What a big girl. Mommy's so proud of you. Good job. Next time we'll have to get it on the camera, huh? Yeah, we'll have to vlog it, right? Yeah, because we missed it. And then when I grabbed the camera, she jumped off of the couch, didn't you? Yeah. So I didn't get any proof. Just looks like I'm a crazy person with no proof. Ah! But we went for a walk this morning. She finally went to the bathroom because when I took her out before Rob left, but she didn't want to go then. And then she took a nap, and then she woke up from her nap, and I took her outside, and she went potty. Good girl. Hi. Are you saying good morning to Jasmine?
Good morning, Jasmine.
Good job. Yay, Jasmine. I thought she would do it if she wanted to get away badly enough, huh? It's okay, Lucy. She'll come back. And I put your water right here so you can get water if you're thirsty, okay?
I know.
Do you like forts too? All high schoolers are before. Tried to get the camera on in time because she buried herself in this blanket. Do you like forts just like your little sister? You like forts like Jasmine does? You like being covered with blankies? Just like your sister? Yeah? That's so cute, baby.
If I let her, this is exactly how Lucy would want to spend her entire day, wouldn't you? Laying on my lap. I've always wanted a lap dog. I thought Jasmine would be a lap cat, but she's definitely not. But this little girl is a lap dog. Thank you. You're so sweet. But yeah, she's really cute. And I love that she loves to like sit on me like this. But it's kind of difficult to do anything when this adorable little face just wants to cuddle all day.
Oh. Hi, Jasmine. Jasmine. Okay, she was there. And then, oh, you lost her.
I know. She heard the clicky of the camera and she got all excited. Hello. How's it going, tubers? Oh, those are my glasses. I was wondering what was stabbing me in the back of my head. I just got home from work. Yeah. And I'm wearing a t-shirt and jean shorts, or also known as jorts. It's jort season.
Jort season?
Yeah, I was reading about it.
Yeah.
On Facebook, they were talking about, they were saying, warning, jort season is starting.
Wow. Yeah, and we have a little Jazzy Mins right here. She's cuddling with Daddy, like she always does when he gets home. And Lucy was cuddling with him, but she jumped off.
Did you tell them that she learned how to jump up here?
Yeah. I didn't show them yet, though.
Come on.
Jump up. Woo! Oh, see? She's done that a couple of times. But there's a little bit of a ledge right here, so she, like, saves herself on that ledge.
Oh.
And pushes herself up, like a little rock climber.
Yeah. Just like her mama.
Yeah. But see? She just started doing that. She did that for the first time this morning, right?
Yeah. I know.
And then she jumps on the pillow to get off.
Yeah, she's a cute dog.
You're so small. You're so small. Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Hell, did you tell them how she tried to negotiate and make trade?
So it was really funny because I was eating a snack that was in this bag. And I brought Lucy's food over in here where we are because she couldn't reach it in the bathroom, obviously. And I wouldn't give her any of my snack, and so she was getting annoyed. So she went to her food bowl and grabbed like 3 kibbles and like brought them over and dropped them in front of me. Like she wanted to trade them for my snack. And then when I didn't want to trade them with her, then she like ate her food all like, fine, you can't have any of this. This is all mine then. It was really cute.
You're so silly. Why are you so silly?
Well, and I didn't want to make the trade with her because I really don't want her to beg for food. I know it's inevitable, but...
But she wanted to make trade.
I know, but I didn't have anything. It had chocolate and stuff in it.
Oh, not supposed to.
Yeah.
How about if she makes trade and we're eating something she can eat, we can make trade.
Maybe. The sun is shining right on your like, face.
Is it washing me out? Oh, my eye. Oh, my gosh.
Ah! Finally got it.
Yeah.
Blinded by the light.
Oh, I want to show them potato.
Oh, show them potato.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, here's our potato. Potato. Look how insane it's getting. It like just sprouted right up. And then this guy's doing kind of okay still.
Alrighty, folks. I liberated my thumbs for this one. We hope you enjoyed today's vlog. That challenge for us was a lot of fun to do. Definitely, I think my favorite part was the opening of the soda. The egg was hard to do too. But with that being said, we're all heading off to bedtime. The dog has been put into her bedroom. She doesn't want to go to bed. But we do. So she's going to go to bed now. And we will see you all tomorrow. Don't forget to like the video if you haven't liked it yet. Click subscribe to check us out. We do have new videos every single day. And we will see you all tomorrow. Ciao, ciao. Adamani.